welcome you to the Home Depot SEC on CBS. No reserve seats for the students. So when those doors open an hour and a half ago, the student section quickly filled.
We got some Gator stew here, baby. Before and after the game.
That Gator stew might be a bit more tasty if the LSU Tigers can accomplish their goal. More than 90,000 on hand in Death Valley in Baton Rouge as the Florida Gators come to town with a 3-3 record. Devery Henderson and Skylar Green, the two deep men. And this one will chase Henderson back, and it will go through the end zone. Suffered a very serious foot injury and missed the rest of the season. Play fake from Mark, rolling right. Got a man open. That one is complete.
It's a set for LSU.
Here's a dime into 10. Darts inside his tight end and is back on the field now. There's motion. Ball snapped by Ben Wilkerson. Here's the snap back and leak. Five-man rush, so they bring a blitz early. O.J. Small pulling up some fullback and three wideouts. Here's the handoff by Corey Webster, Travis Daniels, LaVon Landry, and three of the starters. Deep right side for Perez, overthrown.
And teams just can't keep the football. That's Will Muschamp, the defensive coordinator, and he'll do that all day. I mean, he's an excitable guy. Not when we meet with him.
No.
But on the game day, he's excitable.
Here's the punt by Eric Wilbur, the true freshman who has done a magnificent job this year. Skylar Green has some room. Has more room.
See him.
He's gone. There are no flags. 80 yards, Tiger touchdown. They will not. And Carlton gets the handoff, moves out to the 25-yard line. Snap it back. LSU brings four. Here's Leak, screen pass, right side. Good defensive job, but a missed tackle. And
clock because they're going without a huddle.
Hand off to Carthen, going left, looking for blocks from Cologne.
And ahead of the game as a true freshman. He's a real student of the game.
There's the play fake to Carthen. He goes right. Oh, my! Here comes the blitz from the corner. Daniels gets through. Leak avoids him, lobs it out. Caught by Carthen. And Carthen, out of one tackle.
You probably really like corny dogs.
I am a connoisseur of hot dogs, that's true. Here's Carthen. Jew is unbelievable at defending. Right side, good struggle by Deshaun Wynn.
The coaches are telling him where the blitz is coming from.
Here's late pressure. Got him. That's no fumble. Balls, and now he's over the ball. Here's the snap. Here comes the blitz again. Safety blitz. Finds Kelvin Kite, number two. And Kite looks inside the 30. Leak goes left. Got a man open. O.J. Small, first down. And 3 of 3 on third downs this drive. That's a little high, but Small goes up and gets it. Threatened. And they're coming. No blitz pickup.
Oh, boy.
Oh, why they no reason to. How about that? That's why there was no blitz pickup. Grand from C.J. from Chris Leak. That the first touchdown this year. Play fake. Matt Mark goes deep. Michael Clayton has it at the 41. He was the trail man. His career got off to a torrid start. Big opener, Joseph Addai. What a stiff arm. My goodness. Fumble problems early. That's a 17-yard gain. Here's the option. And LaVon Landry, M12. Here's Mark. Again, good protection. Intercepted. Picked off by Kewon Ratliff. He could go a long way. Here's Ratliff. Mark chases him down from behind. First down at the 30. Here's Carthen, gets the handoff, and he's got some room against Oklahoma in recent years. Bob Stoops. Here's the handoff right side, Carthen, and he is.
And you can run the football.
First and goal, Leak under center, and Carthen is hit for going on. Good blocking by the offensive line. My goodness, double coverage. LSU brings four.
Troops open. Oh, missed him.
Here's Leak, has to throw it away.
Yeah, good decision.
Casey Griffith to break the tie. It's up. And it's good. 8 o'clock, 7 Central on CBS. Option. Leak. Bad toss. He goes back and gets it. Little shovel pass to Deshaun Wynn. That's it. Rush 3, drop 8. Leak pulls up. Lets it go. Got a man open. Quick flip out to O.J. Small. Ben Troop with a wonderful block. So makes it fun for us.
Mm-hmm.
Leak, right side, man coverage. Way down there. Caught at the one.
Did LSU a little discombobulated.
Up and over. Fumble.
Oh boy.
Recovered by LSU.
Oh boy.
Adrian Mays got it. 3 yards, a 10-7 Florida lead. Chris Leak to throw on first down. Deep right side. They go at Ronnie Prude again, and he drags down Kelvin Kite. 3 out of 30 first downs in the loss at Ole Miss. That pass incomplete on first. On second down, here comes the blitz. Marcus Spears is the first one there, and a perfect play. O.J. Small out of bounds inside the 35. Last play. Small has now caught 5 for 41 yards. Here's Leak. Here in the first half. Here comes the blitz. Got him.
Well, let's hold the ball. That LSU has had.
There's a quick flip right side. And third down long.
Ron Zook's trying to call timeout. I think he wanted to change his mind and punt the football.
Well, guess what? He need not. Here's the handoff to Sean Wynn. He comes right. Nice opening play out to the second down and 4. Deshaun Wynn hit at the line of scrimmage. And before this game, Florida was 2 of 9 on 3rd and 3. Now they're 2 of 10.
That's what that is?
Yes.
Kickers.
At the 35. Here's the handoff. A dive. Bounces off his own man and gets around to Rodney Reed.
To Michael Clayton. Right now he's got a cushion. They need to get him the football.
Now here's Mark looking for Clayton, but he's going to get hit from behind. Mock in the squib, stunts, quick flip, little inside screen to Skyler Green.
And give him a cushion, that's when they got to give him the football quick.
Underneath, Michael Clayton, there he is, and he's going to be caught short. Four-man LSU rush, here's Leak, right side, O.J. Small, 7 yards, and a touchdown. Under center, whoops, slipped and fell. Nope, they're going to bring 5. Here's Leak. Down low for Ben Troop, trapped, incomplete. Penalty wipes out the 42-yard gain. Here's Mark back, deep. Clayton tipped. Second and 30, three-man rush for the Gators. And that pass incomplete.
For him in the last couple plays.
Dances right, pulls up. Looks for help. Tackled.
To try to go deep down the field off play action.
Dallas Baker, there's Leak being chased and dropped. Second and 15. Here's Leak. Screen pass. Left side. What a play. Here comes the blitz.
Everybody.
Deep. Troop. Middle. First down. What a play. What a read by Chris Leak.
Catch.
Now Nick Saban thinks that Ben Troop is second only to Kellen Winslow in terms of ability in the country. From 35. Here's Leak. Pulls it down. Goes deep. Man coverage. Corey Webster strides very well today. On third down, Leak got a man open. It's Faison, number 4 with a stiff arm. Faison, Florida, touchdown. Faison goes in on first down. Mark handoff. They try the sweep with Vincent coming left. Here's Mark back across the middle. Clayton with a crossing pattern steps out of
nice play
in some areas.
Well, they're rumbling in South Bend too, and the big reason is the expectation level.
Bobby McCray, 3rd sack today. Motioned over to the right side. Here's the inside toss. Debbie Henderson. Oh, what a flying tackle at the top of your screen. Here's Mark on third down. Underneath, That's a catch and a fumble recovered by LSU, Florida. Mock rolling out his end zone, fires it out to Vincent, who's got it.
Today.
On second down, Mock, handoff.
Ouch.
Handoff left side. They've got the first down as Vincent breaks over left tackle. The tight ends go to Florida. Here's Mock underneath. Skylar Green got some blocks, got some speed to the 48-yard line. This has become a rare trip to Florida territory. Here's the option. Mock, a little hurdle. Here's Mock. Handoff Vincent. Hit at the line. And Mock out of the shotgun. Quick flip. Skylar Green, fourth and one. Option play. Mock keeps it. Doesn't get it. Leak with a handoff. It'll be Walker going right behind the block. Boy, they've made some big conversions today. They're going deep over Randall Gay, and it's incomplete. Four-man rush. Mock with time. Clayton down low around the knees. Earlier today at home against Auburn, 10-3. Here's Mock. Got a man. Devery Henderson. And Henderson with a first down at the 41. And 10. Here comes the blitz. Good pickup. He's got Clayton, and it's almost, it is intercepted.
Oh, my goodness.
It is picked off by Keewon Ratliff. There's a flag down as well.
It's in the area where it might be holding against LSU.
First and 10.
Anticipated to see this afternoon.
Here's the sweep. Seattle facing around the right side. Up the left side. Oh, my goodness. What a catch by O.J. Small. Handoff Faison. Cuts back. Nice run. Another Florida first down. Down to one. Faison.
Arkansas next week.
Here's Faison. On third down today. Here's a play fake. Leak pulls up.
Smart decision. Head football coach.
Yes, he was. Across the middle behind Devery Henderson out of the shotgun. Right side, Michael Clayton spins, tries to get out of bounds. On third down, third and three, here's Mock. He goes deep for Clayton and overthrows him. It'll be fourth down.
That to his team, that it's still the Gators. They still have talent. Talent enough to beat them.
Here's Mock taking off. And he's got the first down. Mock will take the snap from Wilkerson. Three rush, eight drop. Watch out from the backside. Bobby McCray almost got his fourth sack. Miami of Ohio, 21-10. Here's Mock going deep. Down the middle for Henderson. Got it, then a fumble. And there's a scramble for it, picked up. Keewon Ratliff, I think, yes.
Dixon.
Is it Dixon back?
Yep, Darryl Dixon. I mean, it went through about eight players, and Darryl Dixon was the last guy to corral it.
Over in the ball game, the Tigers cannot stop the clock, so Faison will keep it on the ground, and watch out! Here goes Seattle Faison. He's going to be caught from behind by Corey Webster, but he ripped off a huge run.
Like the Alligators. Maybe like water more than Tigers.
Yeah, we were talking about that.
Eventually went on to win.
Final minute, second and four. As the rain.
What a win by Florida Gators. This is impressive. Very, very impressive. Ron Zook has kept this team together. They had a great plan. Chris Leak played an outstanding football game. Not so sure I approve of this. The Florida Gators stomping on the Tiger emblem in the center of the field. A little disrespectful, but other than that, a great win for the Florida Gators.
And Chris Leak in his third start, 18 of 30 for 228 yards, two touchdowns, no turnovers. LSU goes to 5-1. They're on the road at South Carolina next week. And then they've got a big game at home, really big, against Auburn. For Jill Arrington and Todd Blackledge, I'm Vern Lundquist saying goodbye from Death Valley in Baton Rouge. See you next week from Fayetteville.